I'd like to see more people who are interested in engineering to just dive in and don't think it's too hard for you to do. Being an engineer really helps you to develop those logical thinking skills, and they can be applied anywhere in life. If you have an interest in engineering, you should pursue it. You know, don't be afraid that it's too hard. Again, the rewards are very, very great because of the skills you obtain.
My favorite aspect of engineering was the collaboration portion, just because I met different people, the different cultures, the different ideologies, the different knowledges and lived experiences that everybody brought to the table. When you're in a project, that's so valuable. I ended up really liking engineering and discovered that engineering was challenging yet rewarding, and I could really help people. So that's how I got here.
My best advice for current engineers is to stay curious, to want to continue to learn. This is lifelong learning. Engineering is not just engineering. It's not just, you know, what we learn in the classes. Engineering is being open to new things, to new technologies, to new ideas, things that don't seem to go together. That's where innovation is. So I say be excited about it. It's about, I'm going to be able to, you know, do the things in life, create things in life, solve problems in life that right now I have no idea are coming, but I will be prepared to do so.